Good morning, Your Grace. I've come to help you prepare for the banquet tomorrow. Yes, we will try out your hairstyle, and you will have to pick a dress. Of course, I will help you. So, I see that the curls turned out nicely overnight. I'm going to start by brushing them out. So, are you excited? Nervous even. Don't be. You worked so hard. You did everything you needed to do. Did all the paperwork. Sent out all the invitations. You even made sure that everyone will have a safe trip here by sending out some guards. So it's all right. You can relax for once. Besides, the preparations here in the palace are going very well, too. Well, though I've heard that apparently there is some drama in the kitchen. Apparently, our head cook, well, she seems to be ordering everyone around more aggressively than usual. Well, I do understand her a bit. That's a lot of pressure, having to cook for so many nobles from all these different kingdoms. But if things get out of hand, I will make sure to speak with her, don't worry. Also, I saw that new tables are being brought in. I saw it on my way here. Very beautiful. They will look perfect in the Great Hall. Oh, and you might have to speak to Damien de la Tour. He's nervously walking up and down the halls. He seems to be even more worried than you. Well, he doesn't like big events. He thinks they are too dangerous. He's simply worried about you. As am I. This time there is no need to be worried. It's just a banquet. Alright. Looks very good. Now I will try to style it. Yes, I did receive the sketch yesterday. Very beautiful formal updo. I think I can handle that. Music at the banquet? Yes? Who's going to play? Oh, the ones who usually play at the tourney grounds? Yes, I know of them. Well, let's just hope that our guests from Novigrad will not bring their own bards. Well, like Master Dandelion, for instance. Yes, you're right. that the little rat should stay in the Novigrad sewers where he belongs. Don't worry. I do not believe he would come even if you invited him personally. Especially not then. Alright. Now this part here in the back is the most important. But I think I can make this work. Perfect. You look beautiful. You always do, of course. Now, I have a box full of beautiful accessories, but I think before you choose an accessory, you should pick the color for your dress, and then we can decide what accessory you would like to have. Since this is a spring banquet, I thought you could wear either something green, or something yellow, or perhaps even something pink, though I believe that's not your color of choice. Yes. Well then, what color do you choose? Green. Good. In that case, I do have some accessories that will look very perfect on you. I sent some letters and did some research to find out what is currently fashionable in the kingdoms of our guests. And I found out that lately, natural elements like leaves and flowers and even sticks are very fashionable amongst the nobles of especially the Skellige Isles and Novigrad. So, I thought we should try that out. I think the green will look very nice with your hair color too. Yes, that's why I tried it as well. What do you think? I shouldn't have asked. I could put this right here. Perhaps at the back. Let's look at the other one first. This one. I thought that this would look very, very cute. It's so simple. It reminds me of the elves, for some reason, which would be very fitting. I mean, this entire palace was built by the elves, so why not go back to the roots? It's also a bit more simple, in case you would like the main focus to be on the dress. And this would be not too much, you know? So, which one do you prefer? The simple one? Good choice. Well then, just sit still, and I will try to put this in. perfect. You look very, very beautiful. I know. You can keep telling me to not say such things, but you have to realize that I will never stop saying that. Well, now that you have chosen the accessory, we should think about the dress. You would like a green dress. Yes, but I don't think you have many green dresses, now that I think about it. Wait, do you remember that one green dress that we had made in Novigrad? Hold on, I'll get it. Do you recall? Yes, I had almost completely forgotten about it too. Yes, we had it made by that elf in Novigrad. Eliha? Yes. You've never had a chance to wear it. This would be the perfect occasion. Look, even with this floral pattern. Should it be this one then? Yes. Perfect. Though... well, it is a bit dusty. Hold on. I'll get that off for you. me help you put it on. We should try it without the corset at first. I am very curious about what the guests will be wearing as well. And what I will be wearing. I don't know yet. But everyone always looks so elegant at banquets. I'm also curious if the clan leaders from the Skellige Isles will get along. Well, not all of them are coming this year, so there might be less drama than usually. Well, I have heard of Skellige banquets, and just from these stories I can tell that I prefer the ones we have here in Toussaint. Looking forward to see? No, not really. Besides you, that is. Well, I am looking forward to the banquet itself. Something like that doesn't happen every day. And to the food. Yes, I know exactly what we will be serving. For the main course, we will be having, you will be having pheasant with roasted potatoes and leek soup as a side dish. And then for dessert, you will have many exotic fruits and some pastries and cakes and croissants, of course, with fillings. Yes, apparently our baker has come up with some new creations. I hope the nobles won't eat all of them. I really want to try one. You would put one aside for me? Oh. Well, if you wouldn't have offered that, I would have stolen one myself. I'm joking. I know how important this is, to you especially. You look absolutely flawless. No, I will not stop. You should be wearing this for a while now, so that you can figure out if something doesn't sit right, if something doesn't feel right, and then you can let me know, and I will fix it. Alright, but for now, if you don't need anything, I will go and help out in the kitchen. If I come back crying, you know that I was unsuccessful. I won't, don't worry. Do you need anything else for now, or? No. Good. Then I will see you later. Goodbye, Your Grace.